start line. Neil Elliott got the whole shot. But Anderson leads him into the stadium. Gravedigger with a truck-length edge to the turn. He goes wide, but Hot Wheels goes over. Hot Wheels is on his lid, and Dennis Anderson, for the third straight year, has put Gravedigger in the World Championship race.